backup. It's a good greyhound, won its last two starts, looking for three on the trot. Did well last week in the meet. Green Light, order driven, let's hit the go. Race number 10 of the Commercial Hotel Grade 6 Series Final. We're set and ready. Racing. Starter will here. Surprise. Tears go straight to the lead on Daft Extreme. Now My All Hiker goes wild, of course, and also drifting with it, tapering off. Then came Bungaloo Daddy and Fuddy Hunter down the back. My All Hiker leads by 3/4. Tapering off to the outside. Then came Daft Extreme. Surprise. Tears with Bungaloo Daddy going before it. Fuddy Hunter to the side. Tapering off the leader. Daft Extreme. Now goes to the outside. My All Hiker, the rails. The leader's still tapering off, and tapering off wins by half. Defeating here, Daft Extreme. Third spot will go to Bungaloo Daddy for My All Hiker, Fuddy Hunter, and Surprise Tears. 30-2 the trip, tapering off too good. 8 Pink tapering off, winning the prize. 8, 2, and 4 should be the numbers. 30-2 around about the trip. The winner has done it nicely here. Tapering off, whip to the outside. In the early parts, found the one through to win. Tapering off the Raymond Marnie, a black dog, Barsha Bale.